Kyle Larson's just been released from the infield care center, and for starters, that was a hard hit. Kyle, how are you?
I'm fine. Just disappointed myself. It's 2 weeks in a row now I've put my team in a bad spot. So you hate that I did that. I just got really loose and overcorrected some, and then you know, spun to the inside and hit the wall. So I just hate that I did that. We only have today for practice, and I don't have much time in between practices. So hopefully we can get some laps on the backup car. I was happy with last week and their efforts of getting that one ready, and then for how good it was in the race as well.